Good morning, everyone. A clear sky and chilly temperatures out there right now. Boulder Creek's down to 45, so grab a jacket. Hollister at 47. Santa Cruz with a big 5-0. That's the way we'll start it off. Plenty of sunshine coming. Just a few high clouds will come on by. There's that upper level, though, by the way. That brought us those rain showers. That's heading into the northern Rockies. Good-sized storm system out here over the Pacific, but the track takes it up and into the Pacific Northwest. That'll leave us with a nice weekend. Small ridge of high pressure will build in. You can see they'll get some rain and some wind in the Pacific Northwest. So things are changing. And then a monster ridge of high pressure building in for early next week. Follow the time clock. Monday and Tuesday are looking pretty warm with a slight offshore flow. So that's something to look forward to. 78 today in Sacramento, 62 in Lake Tahoe. A nice fall afternoon across the state. Light breezes here this morning out of the east. Watch how the arrows swing around. That's your wind direction. And the longer the arrows get, the stronger the wind gets. So that's how you figure that out. And as you can see from microcast, not a huge blow coming in today. 5, 10, maybe 15 miles an hour on the wind this afternoon. But mostly sunny skies. Stay with us right through the end of the day. 67 San Francisco. Nice night for a baseball game. It'll be in the upper 50s around game time. Bring a jacket. 75 in San Jose and Hollister. And again, lots of 70s in the Salinas Valley, up to about 77 in King City. Along the bay, a beautiful day. 69 in Pacific Grove, 70 in Carmel, also 70 in Seaside. Santa Cruz, Watsonville in the low 70s, and middle 70s through the Santa Cruz Mountains. Beautiful 7-day forecast. We're rain-free. We're kind of warm, too. Mid-70s to mid-80s next week for the inland valleys, and between about 70 and 80 at the coast, starting on Sunday and going right through next Thursday. Let's